Let's see what Nigerians is really comparing with Ghanaians, okay, my people? Because in today's video, guys, it's just going to shock you. Because I don't know why a whole nation, oh my God, I don't have to say it with my mouth, my adorable followers. Because honestly, Ghana is ahead of Nigeria. Either you take it or you leave it. Because you know why? You guys are not going to say, hey, because you guys believe on that giant of Africa, large man, population. That is what you guys always think of. But you guys don't think how things is really going there. If things is really moving well, okay? So let's watch the video. Then we come back and analyze it so that you can see yourself. A whole international airport, not Lagos, Abuja. Hey, I'm out show. Guys, watch them. I will
tell you. The airport, no emergency thing. No, they could not even move this guy out of this place. The man is convulsing, feel like. This is Nnamdi Azikiwe Airport. Nnamdi Azikiwe Airport, Abuja. This man is convulsing. He's been lying down here since. Look at this. The airport, no emergency thing. No, they could not even move this guy out of this place. The man is convulsing, still lying down here. An international airport, so. Abuja Airport. Phone is convulsing. No emergency unit here. Nothing.
Can you guys see that? Can you guys see it with yourselves? Because they said see is believing. Do you think even if that is the old West Africa, I don't think this kind of thing will happen in anywhere apart from Nigeria. Yes, my people, either you take it or you leave, it's just the truth. A whole international airport in capital city of a country. Ha! Even in a guided where kids play. When immediately anything happen, my people, when you call ambulance, a tickle of eye, they are with you to rescue that child. Chocolate of a whole airport. Airports have airport, not local airport. International airport, for that matter, my adorable people. A man fell down. There is no emergency. No. This is a big slap to Nigerians. Big slap. It's hard to say we stop to say we are huge, we are rich, we are not rich. People always say we are rich based on what they are seeing. That richness, are they really using it proper? Are they really using it for things that we need in that country? Hell no. Hell no. International airport. You see what I always said when it comes to security in Nigeria, it's zero with zero, big zero with dots. We don't have it. We don't have it. If a whole international airport cannot have emergency, what about the streets? What about the poor citizen? This is total bad, my adorable people. I know if they see, they are just gonna say, but it's the truth. When or heard have you guys ever seen this kind of thing? Someone, there is no AC, no, oh my God. Even train station in abroad, when you go there everywhere, you're just gonna look chilled, you know, chocolate of airport, not local, international, where rich people fly, where people that matter fly. There is no AC, there is no emergency. Ha! So, God, that is it, my adorable people. So, my old subscriber, returning subscribers, may God in heaven bless you all. Okay, so guys, try and watch this video to the end. So whatsoever you think about it, don't hesitate to drop it in the comment section. Happy blessed new year to you all. Okay guys, so in case you are new in my channel, you don't know what I do, I am a blogger. I always deliberate on Ghana and Nigeria, the old West Africa. I always deliberate on their issue, not for bad, for good, my adorable people, because we need the best Africans, okay, my people. So watch to the end. Whatsoever you think, don't hesitate to drop it in a comment section down below. Trust me, I will get back to you. I love you all. Bye bye. See you all in my next.
The airport, no emergency thing. No, no. They could not even move this guy out of this place. The man is convulsing. Feel like this is Nnamdi Azikiwe Airport. Nnamdi Azikiwe Airport, Abuja. This man is convulsing. He's been lying down here since. Look at this. The airport, no emergency thing. No, they could not even move this guy out of this place. The man is convulsing, still lying down here. An international airport, so Abuja Airport.
It's not fucking okay.
Son is convulsing. No emergency unit here, nothing.